that's how we start. I'll stay on this one.
Store.
Good, you keep doing that, and I take that. Alright, so the event is right on its way. And do if we can, there we are. So anyway, alright. Hey, how's it going everybody, and welcome to Wally Weasel. Start there. Getting on into the event today. Don't know how long we'll be streaming. I might do this. A few small challenges. Probably off air because I didn't get a chance to do that the last time. I mean, not that I didn't have a chance, but you know. Yay, here we are.
There is lots of fun to be had during Fastnacht. We have wonderful foods for you to sample, including our very own special donuts and sausages. And Fastnacht wouldn't be right without a parade, the bonfire, where Old Man Winter meets his match.
Complete.
Yeah, the event only just started. Everybody's already doing everything. I can help at least.
Retrieval of steins is requested. Thank you, research assistant. Analyzing object or multiple of object received. Here are the results. Thank you, research assistant. Analyzing object or multiple of object received. Here are the results.
Okay, so I guess now we just meander around.
Start location verified. Mask application commencing. With the fire light in the candles bright, to light the way.
No, thank you. I don't have the fat pan.
Welcome in, my hell.
Way too much.
I'm as large as ever run.
games.
Great. Since I lead the parade, it's time for me to dash down there and get everyone moving. Happy Fastnacht! Merry Fastnacht! Hooray!
There we go, okay. Back in time.
Merry, happy, joyous Fastnacht! Wish me, the authority vested in me, declare the Fastnacht Parade underway! Try to keep up, sluggards!
Robots move. There we go. Every time someone jumps in the way. That's a bit awkward. Some frockers. Oh, yeah, froggy bastards. Where are the froggies? Froggies. Froggies. Of course, it's the rendition of the event I plan on streaming that everything is so slow and low. Yes, this is how I do it every time. This button behind the barricade, just wait. Oh. Fastnacht parade. Ted Fulskirk's uniform. And there's my gun.
A time for indulgence before a time of love. Do enjoy yourselves.
I'll try. Fastnacht comes every hour on the hour. And yeah. Here. This should be plenty safe.
When it comes to Fastnacht, we are anything but neutral.
Good. This damn winter. Damn it to hell. What's that? Okay. I don't really know that. Thank you. part of the way that was weighing me down. But right there, just so not confuse anybody. Alright. Quiet location. Should be hurt by anything. Like I said. After the actor. There is my sniper rifle. That's all exploding. Automatic. Or not. Well, semi-automatic. Usually comes with 5 shots, but I got the legendary effect that gives me 20, which is good because ordinarily, like the start of the game, there was that leaf reaction reload bug where you have fire once and you reload like an entire clip, but now, yeah, just one at a time. Yay! It's my new baby, the Ultra Sight Bow. Unfortunately, it's not like I can snare one where you just do that and then you get it back again. It just disappears. But that's fine. No, it's just embedded in the wall. That's how powerful the thing is. Look at that. Look how deep it went in. I can't even pull that out. Stream my 2-shot Gauss rifle. It's kind of hard to see like two shots, but it does fire 2 shots. There we go. Kind of saw at the end there. So kind of split off. I saw his 2 streams. It's a bit. I was probably what the hell this guy is doing. Yeah, I don't know. They're just away from their controller. There's my Wolverine. Even smaller! No, oh, okay, that sucks. And, well, the camera. Take that. Take that tree.
Yeah.
Take that board. Eat my arrow. Is that one? Yeah. Take that church. Secret Service armor. Cost a lot to get and build, but I'm glad. And power armor. For when I need the extra carrying capacity. Come on. That's pretty much all I use it for. It's why I call this excavator Lydia. Because Lydia is the pack mule of Skyrim. Take care of all that. Actually, take that. Oh, eat it all. That doesn't matter. Who's this character? So, you know, you can all study that, I guess. That's my combat build. It's mainly built around my bow because I think it would do a damn bunch of damage and stuff. And the legendary perks. So basically, this makes me damn near immune to radiation. Except when it comes to like heavy, heavy doses, like, you know, nuke zones and stuff. And there's everything else. Factory, which is super nice. And that basically means that there's nothing that I can't open unless it needs like key or terminal lock or anything like that. If it can be hacked or lockpicked, then I can just auto unlock them. Which is always good. Fun times. Alright, so I think that's about it. Oops, I was that? No, that's right. What the hell? Reload. Alright. Reload the camera. Hey. So that's really about it. Some more streams coming up. I don't know really when. Within the next couple weeks or so, I'm altering up my placement on things, like, you know, streaming equipment-wise. So expect a lot more streams after that. This is going to be a lot faster and easier to stream. No, not just going to be streaming, you know, like Fallout 76 and Skyrim. Something for Fallout 4, so you know, there's that. There's also a few other games that I wouldn't mind streaming. I think I know King of Fighters 15 comes out next week. I might stream that. Kind of interested in that. I already got that like pre-ordered and stuff. I don't know, I might do like a whole, you know, week of just fighting games in general, like, was it Tekken and Street Fighter? Really experience the stories there, so be interesting to go through those. And, you know, Mortal Kombat Aftermath, maybe. I have to re-download that. I don't know, Mortal Kombat 11 just... deep sigh. Okay, so until all that, we'll talk with you later. Have a good one.